now he is a very, very successful leader. Please put your hands together for team coordinator, Mr. Mahmood.
Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. I was not expecting today. I come to learn all the time. My name is Mahmood Iqbal. As Ashley mentioned, I used to be a journalist and still am a journalist, so don't mess around with me. Guys, being a TV journalist, I love you. Being a TV journalist, you have to be very, very much, you know, learned. And that's what the basic problem. I've been working with the BBC and all Pakistani and Indian TV channels, and to introduce, you know, like to come to this business, it was very weird, but it's a beautiful story. The guy who was 75 years of age, recently has been promoted as a regional director. So today, I'm just gonna tell you one thing. So to be at the top, you don't need to have 4 degrees like me. You don't need to be a doctor or PhD or whatever. You have to have a right mindset. And that gentleman, he asked me many times to come across to listen something, and I was not open though. But after 1.5 years, he approached me with a nice word. He said, I really want to help from you. Would you like to? And I said, yes, I've been convinced about the help. I said, okay, I'm just gonna go to help him. He said, fill the form. He doesn't even know how to fill the form. And I filled the form. Once I filled the form, he said, do you know how to do WhatsApp? I said, yes, last time I checked, I know how to do it. So I sent the, you know, like a WhatsApp paper. At that time, we haven't got that, internet. So we just had a paper. I sent the paper, then suddenly got a phone call from a person. He said, I want to see you. And I went there, I said, I'm gonna greet him. I said, what's your name? He said, my name is Dr. Arafat Choktai. And some people, they're smiling, I know what I'm talking about. So I said, my name is Dr. Arafat Choktai. So we do pre-judging. I thought, his name is Dr. Arafat Choktai. So I said, what do you do, sir? He said, I'm in a network business. So what I thought in the very first day, I thought, Arafat Choktai Network. So probably it's not all communication network, it's Arafat Choktai Network. So all communities network, something is here. I said, okay, I'm just gonna go and grill him. But I've been grilled. He showed me the video, 6 minutes video. I saw Richard Branson is involved. Donald Trump is endorsing this business. And if I'm not doing it, it means I'm at the wrong end. So ladies and gentlemen, here I'm standing in front of you as a team coordinator and president club member. So anyone, if I can do it, anyone can do it. Keep your face to the sunshine and you cannot see the shadows. Thank you very much.